A man who was arrested on suspicion of manslaughter in the death of American ice hockey player Adam Johnson, whose neck was cut by a skate during a game, has been released on bail now. Johnson was playing on an English team last month when he was struck by an opponent's skate blade. Police did not name the suspect, but the player whose skate cut Johnson's neck was Matt Petgrave.